5 years from now, I can still walk, I will be here. And so it was really exciting because we were young, we were energetic, and we were having fun about everything we could make fun of. And so it was a great time. I cannot resist showing you this document from 1976, 42 years ago. And this is the registration card of my wife, Geertje. And you see how it went in those days. It went perfectly well. Now everything is via internet. In 1976, we got such a very nice document, and it worked well. Every information that is needed was in there. And as I said, and even making fun of everything, you can see there, if I can make a pointer work. Oh, if I can make the pointer work. How does the pointer work? I said we were making fun of everything. We still do, but now we are older and much wiser. And we noticed a very interesting word here. Topisch. It means signature in Czech, but in Dutch it has a meaning also. And let us say it is an interesting word. And the whole conference will be making fun of this word. This was Prague in 1976, 42 years ago. And let us go back in time even more, 61 years ago, to the first Prague Atomological Symposium. And here are its proceedings. They were published then in a nice book. And I have all the books. I didn't come in 1961, but Frommeck gave me all the proceedings. And I had them in my office at home, and I'm very, very proud of them. In 1961, there was the first Prague Atomological Symposium, and let's take a look. Then I was still a little boy in Holland, walking around on my wooden shoes. Nobody believes me if I say that when I was a child, I was walking around on my wooden shoes, but I did. In that time, find me walking in my wooden shoes. And they are actually very comfortable, very good for the feet. Only a problem is when it is snowing, they are not very pleasant because the snow sticks to the wooden shoes and you cannot walk anymore. Except for snow, the wooden shoes are very comfortable. And I really walked on them when I was a boy. This is not me, I think. Is much older. This is older picture, but I found it on the internet. And I must have looked like that. So this is in 1961. Who came there? The participants in the TOPOSYM, the 1961. This is from the book, and I could not put all names there. Alexander of Agursky from the Soviet Union. Anderson, Arles, from the United States, Saga, Spanczynski, from Poland, Eichelberg, Chassa, Erdner, Dauber, De Groot, Aparatowski, Isdor, Kri, Hakim, Nagata, Shirota, Sosomashvili, all the big names from Austria. All the big names from topology were there in 1961. They didn't have internet. They were writing letters. And so everybody recognized that coming to Prague in those days was a unique opportunity to be there at a big conference, meeting lots of people. All the big names were there. It was really fantastic. What a success in 1961. And what did the organizers, the founding fathers, tell us and it's written in the book, and that I showed you in the conferences. What was their idea? They wanted to interact with young mathematicians, which is very great, and I'm very happy that I see so many young mathematicians here today. Interaction with young mathematicians is very important, and that was among their goals. And then they wanted to have an atmosphere of a friendship, and they wanted to create that atmosphere, and they were in for the personal contacts of people from different countries. This is what the founding fathers of the Prague Ethnological Symposia tell us in 1961. Personal contacts, young people, very good atmosphere, and people from the different countries. And as you saw, there were people from the different countries, from the east and from the west. The Sprague was at that time and stayed the perfect bridge between the east and the west. It brought people together in a divided world 61 years ago. Now we are 61 years after the first Sprague Symposium, and we are in a divided world again. So let us express hope that the war in Ukraine will not result in such a division again. During the last 6 years, several people who were very dear to the Prague Ethnological Symposia passed away, and we would have loved to see them, and they were very important to the symposia. The Gold Balsar, Peter Simon, Vera Tunkova, and Lev Bukowski. And it's good to think about them for just a second. So, this ends my opening remarks, and let's now go to mathematics, because of course, mathematics is the reason that we are here today. And I will speak about the natural numbers, and it is the space, the discrete.